Oh. This your first time challenging a gym? Fantastic! Whether it's tears of frustration that follow loss or the ghastly joy that comes with victory. If I cry because I lost, then I'm playing BlazBlue. You are challenged by leader Fiola. She sent out Siriskit. Oh. Oh, I'll just aerial ace. Oh wow, Siriskit's faster than Farfe. Okay. But Siriskit dies in one hit. Oh, please don't tell me this is a special. I didn't even check its nature. Or IVs. Vivillon. What the hell is a Vivillon? Oh! Vivillon's that butterfly. Infestation? What does that do? Like, wait, what is it? I didn't even see what the attack did. Oh crap, it's one of those moves! I hate you! Burn it! Burn! Oh wow, that, like, two workups and that didn't do anything. Let me go with... maybe later. Multi-man. Oh, I can't switch! Oh no! No! That sucks! You know what? I'm gonna work up again. Wait, I'm gonna keep buffing and then I'm going to, like, annihilate it. Yay, I'm free from infestation. That's a plus four workup, so... One more workup. Okay, seriously, stop using infestation. Just die. Headbutt. Okay. What do we have? I'll get rid of tackle. Well, you have to give me a minute. I'm in a battle. The infestation was an annoying move. You and your Farfetch are so good. That infestation was annoying and unexpected. It's all right. You know, infestation would probably be decent for those legendaries that like to run away. But I doubt I'd be using that, because I'd probably use something like Shadow Tag or just throw a Master Ball at it.